Australian cricketer Philip Hughes died in hospital on Thursday, 2 days after the batsman was struck on the head by a bouncer during a domestic match. Mourning Hughes' death, a string of cricketers, cricket lovers took to Twitter to share their thoughts on the incident. Here is what they had to say. The 25-year-old Hughes, who represented the national team in 26 test matches between 2009 and 2013, fractured his skull and suffered massive bleeding in his brain after being hit by a Perth bouncer on Tuesday afternoon. He underwent surgery but succumbed without regaining consciousness. INS Report.